Hey guys, I'm going to talk to you about my favorite book, Shoe Dog by Phil Knight. It's the story of Nike and it's a must read for everyone who wants to either become an entrepreneur or work or study financial management. Nike's biggest problem highlighted in the book is it had too much sales. It meant that it could not keep up with its demand and it always required money to grow.